I was born in Angola, in Luanda, and of course, when I was a child and before going to Portugal, I didn't imagine I was going to end up doing so much work, so much research in my city, in the city I was born. The real thing then began when I joined the research project, Rapid Urbanization in Angola and in Mozambique. Very interesting, one of the most interesting. It was a very important moment in the history of the city, because it was right before the end of the civil war, and all this massive migration of people coming from very ugly situations, from war, escaping war, and settling in Luanda, in this peripheries, very precarious peripheries. So entering real anthropology with the perspective of trying to understand how people cope with war, with poverty, with precariousness in these neighborhoods. It was very challenging entering the neighborhoods, talking to people, being able to gain trust. But yeah, it made me grow, it made me learn a lot. It was very, very, very important to me as a kickstart in my my research. And from then I continued with this interest in cities. I've worked in so many others, but of course Luanda is the one that comes to my mind first of all.